And in the sea there is a fish. A fish that has a secret wish. I wish to be a big cactus. We'll be a crown.
Hey, that was so good, Burn. I've been going back and forth about getting a boob job.
Yeah.
Like, I have a an appointment to talk to maybe a doctor in January. I don't know if I'm going to go. But after that shoot, I was kind of like, you know what? I do like my small boobs. I like them. I just want to, I was thinking a little
lift.
But I was like, I don't know. I think I'm going to let them chill.
Well, I'm tempted to get my implants out. If I could get them out, like, and it would be quick and great, I'd get them out tomorrow.
Well, probably would be quick.
I'm over my implants. I'm just over having, look, I already have enough metal in my body. I'm just over having another foreign thing in my body. And I'd like to get them out and then get a real lift.
But what's, like, the recovery like?
I don't know. I kind of want to look into it. A lot
of people
are doing it lately.
Because I feel like it would just be, like, stitches and stuff. Right?
I mean, I don't know. I don't know if it's damaged tissue in there. They stitch up. I don't know what goes on. Yeah, you have to.
Well, I have to say, and this is, we can save for another episode, but it's crazy all the people finding mold in, like, their body from implants.
That, and that's been one of my main reasons why I want to get them out. Because I've been reading all those articles, and I'm like, oh, man. And I don't think I do. But then you just have, I always have that thought in the back of my head, and I'm like, I don't know. Yeah. It scares me.
I've always been one of those people, like, I look at people's boob jobs, and I'm like, damn. It looks so good, but I always get weird a foreign thing inside my body. Freaks me out a little bit.
Matteo's in his stroller and I'm waiting in line and I'm holding on the step and he's being such a good boy. And he starts to get like a little fussy in a way where I'm like, I could tell he's hungry, right? Yeah. And I bring those squeezy packets and Matteo's so great about like having the squeezy packets or whatever. And so I literally give him this one that's strawberry banana smoothie, right?
Wow, that sounds amazing.
And he just, I give it to him and he looks at me and with both hands squeezes it as hard as he can. It shot him so hard in the face. He had the biggest O face. I had the biggest O face because his entire face is covered in like almost a hot pink and his hair, and he has a lot of hair. So can you imagine that hair? Like getting all this smoothie and it's dripping. And I'll admit for 1 second, I thought,
just leave it.
I just leave it and pretend like it didn't happen? Because I saw the woman in front like go like turn around like I felt like it was kind of immediate judgment, but maybe not. But then I was like, he started to get upset, of course. And this is, by the way, that thought was for a second. Then I like quickly grabbed the blanket and I'm like trying to wipe his face and he's crying because he's like, what? Like,
I'm surprised your first reaction wasn't like, Artem.
Well,
are you looking around and he's like, oh, he's not here.
Yeah.
Can you tell everyone, do you think Buddy is on the naughty or nice list?
Buddy's on the naughty.
Why is he on the naughty list?
Because he's been mean to me.
He has? Like, what has he done?
Like, he has tried to eat my toys.
He's tried to eat your toys?
Yeah.
Teething. Okay, and then what about Matteo? Is Matteo on the naughty or nice list?
He's on the nice list.
Aww, why is he on the nice list?
It because he's been nice.
Oh, that's good. What about Dodo? Is Dodo on the naughty or nice list?
On the nice list.
Oh, yay. Why is she on the nice list?
It because he's been nice.
Oh, good. And then, here, Nicole, will you hold that up for her? And then what about Mama? Is Mama on the naughty or nice list?
On the nice list.
Yay. Why am I on the nice list?
It's because you've been nice.
But he's the only one on the naughty list.
Yes. I will bring you. I'm actually going to bring him a big old box of rocks.
You want Santa to bring him a box of rocks?
Yeah.
Aw, poor Buddy.